Newbury, Florida. Another beautiful morning, another great run. Hey, today I was thinking about the word leadership, right? A lot of people have been talking about leadership lately. And I'm a big fan of good leadership, right? So I was thinking about that, and I was thinking, we all know what leadership means. Or do we? Maybe we need a refresher course. But, so this is my take on leadership. Okay, leadership is about inspiring yourself to be a good leader at home, at work, in the community. Leadership is about inspiring your family, your workmates, and your people in the community to be good leaders. And then the next thing you know, you're surrounded by leaders, not followers, okay? And if you're surrounded by leaders, boy, you can get a lot done. Lots of people leading by example, that's a great thing, right? Leadership is about always doing the right thing when nobody's looking. It's not about photo ops. It's not about sound bites. It's not about TV interviews. It's about leading by example and taking responsibility for it, okay? And if something goes wrong, you take responsibility for that too. That's leadership, okay? It's about inspiring others. That's my take. Don't forget to share the good stuff. It's free.